How's it going, everyone? It's Natamore here, and today we're continuing with part 5 of my Unlocking Melee series. So, we're going to start off just doing some more event modes, because that's the thing that I think takes the longest. And if we run out of events, because I don't know how to unlock them, we'll do some break the targets. So, first things first, gotta kill 128 Marios. We will do... Do a main girl, Sheik. Oh, didn't transform. He's down smash, away to victory. Yeah, I should unload this. Yeah, 4 tail, there we go. Oh, okay. Down to low. Oh no, not an item. Oh god, no, mine! Let's try that again. Yeah, this time we'll do Luigi. Mario's power shield by tilt. Oh god, get these items out of here. Oh, that'll help. It's godlike. Keep out tilting away. Tilt all your problems away. Oh god, now it wants to be invincible. Okay, there are the two left. So you gotta hit these two with the move. There we go. Almost lost it again there. Okay, that unlocked more events. We're good. Okay, Invisible Fox and Falco. Yeah, we'll keep Zelda. So hard to know what to do. Alright, I got level 1. Oh, that's right, there's 2 stocks. No! It's like that, it's like, oh, it's fair. Alright, there we go. We got this. Alright. Alright, I got 46%. I won. Okay, let's just drop down there. Ho! Oh, you're number one. Okay, let's get a Falco. Okay, we got this. We can beat Invisible Bird. Whoppers. Fuck him to stay up a bit. Oh! Nope, not the other. There we go. Whew! Got a little scary there for a second. We got it. Yoshi's everywhere. We'll go with Luigi. My main man, Luigi. That'd be cool if Fox actually to fail this. Oh, you'll play it then. Okay, cool. Got a little bit scared there, but we're fine. Alright, we'll play this giant Bowser. Hit him with anything. Alright, there we go. Got him. That easy. Oh, trophy tassels. Now, let's try Fox out. Maybe not, because I don't really have anything to see for my Fox. Oh my gosh, so weird. Alright. Let's go to Smash Link. Oh, I'll try to use the C-Stick. Why am I so bad? Oh my gosh, I just spaced that badly. Well, we can do this in Fox. mean, if Bowser just chill there, it's fine. Oh, gotcha. Okay. Let's see that. Oh, I keep doing that. Every time I touch the C-stick, it messes up my view. Well, Link just killed himself. We just decided to shoot lasers. Okay. Oh, box. Alright. Who could I use for this one? It's a bad puff. Yeah, we'll give it a shot. We'll princess this up. Oh, that's a terrible rush attempt. Alright, we're good. Yeah, nope. I can't puff. I cannot puff. Falcon, maybe? Let's get some lucky knees. Maybe. I'll give it a shot. Oh my gosh. Oh god, I fucked up. I thought I was close enough. Alright. Alright, there's Link gone. Holy crap. Wow. Alright, it's pretty gone. What? Oh. Can I meddle? Hello. Alright, just throw this. How is that not the sweet spot? Oh. Four. And I did the ledge thing again. Okay. We're just a lot of fun to think. Oh, alright. Not doing so hot this time. Cool. Oh my gosh, I fucked up. Holy crap. Oh wow, I'd say about 3-4 smashes. I'm good. Alright, no, Falcon's not working out. No. Let's get to a different character. Alright. We'll go off the boy. Luigi. He's been working out alright. Oh no, let's get back on the stage there, please. Oh. Alright, not so hot there. Oh my gosh, metal fucked me up. I mean, I could probably save my life for a second there. Holy shit. Whew. Alright, we're doing fine. Watch me kill himself? Nope. Oh, my dad. Alright. Alright, we got this. Just kill Bowser. Alright, gotta kill him. Alright, that'll do it. Alright, there we go. We got it. Whew. That was a tough one. I really had to work on that. Okay. Ooh, this one. Oh my gosh, why didn't I... Oh, we live. Oh, so I only get one stock. Jeez. Let them fuck around there. Boy, how do they all recover? That's what I say. I just need to kill myself. And there we go. Oh. These ones gave me so much trouble when I first played them, but now I'm doing alright. Alright, now killing lots of Kirby's. This one's just pit fights, man. Zelda's actually. Oh, no, now we're dead. Doesn't instantly kill them. So, you know, we'll go with facts. Oh, I just said that I got fucking punched. Man, these things do not like to die easily. So shouldn't they be instant dying, I thought? Oh well. Dang it. Oh, I'd have to meet you to kill these Kirby's. Holy crap, I am at 100%. Did all of them avoid the mine? There we go. Oh, I just sat there and got punched. Why can't I pause fast enough? Why am I so bad at this game, guys? I've been playing it for long enough, I think I'd know how to beat these. Hello, okay. I'm already at 42%. I haven't touched one. Alright. Now, Fox is not working out. Guess we go with the boy Luigi. Oh, I died using Psy-B. Ah. I don't know why I'm so bad at this. I guess Fox did give me the closest, but it's gonna... Holy... Wow. Alright, I'm sure I can kill him with that throw up there. Oh, I totally did not need to track where I was. I totally did. Okay, can I hit my up airs, please? Oh, and then I have last doors. I'll try to shine. Oh, and explosive. Maybe Falco, because it's kind of light, so shine off the top. I don't know. I'm really struggling to figure out how to beat this one, because I'm bad at these horde modes with a C-stick. Oh. There we go. Found the easy mode, guys. Wait, why is Shine killing off the top of up smash wasn't? I don't understand this game sometimes. Alright. We'll get the 30. Oh, I think we get Ganondorf today. Okay, he's dead. Holy crap, why are we so bad at killing this guy? I'll try, because it's Hyrule Temple. No one dies here ever. even up the damage. Now don't worry, Zelda, just get your items. Woo! Not gonna fight Gandalf, I think, right? Gotta play as Link, though? Yep. Alright. Way too late in that. What? Why is that? The sword is clearly going through him. Oh god, stay alive, please! Oh my gosh, that was so close to me losing. Alright, yeah, we got Gandalf. Yeah, save time for the number 30. All-star mode, Sheik's been doing well for me. Doesn't work very well. There we go. It's totally not cheating to chain grab Pikachu. Oh, let's go there. Okay, two more. Ooh. The day at the office. I don't know why it took me so long to figure out it's the office. I mean, the stage will just kill them. It goes fast enough. Aww, stupid walls. Alright, we got it. And with that, boys, we're gonna call it a day. Thank you so much for watching. If you liked it, leave a like. If you didn't, tell a comment leaving me why you didn't. And I'll see you all next time. Peace.